This venue has been slapped with a $10,000 fine for violating COVID restrictions. Health officials say the situation is under control now, but Suffolk County hasn't seen an event like this since the start of the pandemic.
For Suffolk County, this was a super spreader event.
County officials say one Sweet 16 party at the Miller Place Inn is responsible for 270 people having to self-quarantine. The Suffolk County Health Department says it learned of the party in late September when they started seeing positive cases in the Sachem School District.
The County Health Department initiated a comprehensive contact tracing investigation, contacting the host of the event to obtain a copy of the guest list, which was provided voluntarily.
The county says of the 81 guests at this indoor party on September 25th, 37 have tested positive. The venue's owners tell us they were unaware of the 50-person limit for non-essential gatherings in New York.
We thought we were operating underneath the 50%, and we had no idea that we were supposed to be at 50 total occupants with kitchen and staff.
Health officials say eight schools have COVID cases tracing back to this party, including the Sachem School District, which had to go fully remote earlier this month.
I feel bad for the kids. There's not a lot for them to do, but I don't think there's really any excuse for that.
And you think it just, you know, oh, it just, you know, whatever, just then it turns into, you know, a big thing, and sooner or later, school shut down.
Sachem student Samantha Brunetto says she's upset with her classmates for pausing her in-person learning.
It really just messed up the school for a bunch of people that are now home, and now some of them aren't even going back to school, so it ruined it for a bunch of people.
The county executive says the venue had several warnings and were also cited for lack of social distancing and mask compliance. From Miller Place, Long Island, Allie Bauman, CBS 2 News.